We've heard the sayings a drop in the bucket and a fly in the ointment, but you might be surprised to learn exactly where they came from.
More than 1,000 of the world's most common phrases have their origins in one book, which incidentally is turning 400 years old.
There are no teenage vampires, no wizards from Hogwarts, and no dragon tattoos, but this book is one of the best sellers of all time.
In English, it's probably the single most important prose work of all.
It's not Shakespeare, but the King James Bible. It was the first religious book translated into English and turns 400 this year.
The King James is so significant because the Bible was put into the hands of the people. Up till then, it had been rather a book for the intelligentsia.
You'd be forgiven for thinking an ancient book would be hard to read and understand. Far from it. The King James has largely shaped our modern language.
A labour of love, go the extra mile, they're lambs to the slaughter. These are everyday phrases that everyone uses.
1,216 sayings come from the King James. That's almost 7% of our everyday phrases.
King James commissioned 45 translators to take the best parts from older Bibles to create this definitive work. It took 7 years to complete, but has lived on for centuries.
And in its anniversary year, bookstores can't keep up with demand.
Oxford, UK didn't print enough, so they didn't send enough to the colonies, and we could have sold a lot more.
So next time you ask if a leopard can change its spots or if there is no rest for the wicked, it was King James who questioned it first. Melinda Nusafora, 10 News.